It's been a while, but we're back. Your voice is a little messed up. No, I'm lying. Wait. Sorry. I haven't actually listened to my voice until now. Why not? Everything is like, it's completely frozen. This game, timer, everything is frozen. Except now it's fixed. Okay, so. What is this? Why do we jump so high? What is this? Corn? First of all, corn grows not there, but literally everywhere else on the stalk. Ow. You're bullying me. You follow this line. Oh, did you die? People. Jesus Christ, no! 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 He's doing a lot of damage! A lot of damage. So I have to wait until. Wait, there was two of them? Look at that. What? Why? What, when, where, and why? Come to me right now. I am not over here yet. You cannot find me. I'm hiding in the corn. Wrong decision. Have you ever badly decisioned? Jesus Christ! That's enough of this level. Go for one I know I can beat. Yeah, I'm really bad at this game. They'll do nothing about it. Freaking Mario. You there? Are you conscious? Okay, great. Take that. Okay. Then. Okay, now that you're not attacking me, I can go attack everybody else. Can you not be dead there, please? Glass did nothing. So, how is your day? Mine's actually pretty bad. These people are all liabilities, so we gotta take care of them. Wait, what? Oh my god. Steal from the vending machine. That's how you know it's a realistic game. Okay, so I'm gonna go with some of the ones that I already know and have memorized. Tedious thing in this game. Not being able to just hold E to steal everything. I just got $1 million from this one place. Oh, the alarm just glitched. I wish they would get a better alarm as well. Just the same note over and over again. And it's not even like and it's just over and over, and sometimes it glitches and does that weird thing where it's just like really annoying. I don't know. I refuse to do this one. This one terrifies me. Okay. Get the tutorial. If I somehow die here, it's hopeless. Good to know. Gold bars are 10,000 each. Is that a grenade? It's a freaking grenade. Whoa, one shot. Whoa, what? Oh, I've never actually read this. I'm gonna restart this and then throw the grenade at them. You know what I really want there to be in this game? Melee. Like, we should be able to actually without, like, so break into somebody's house and we punch them if we don't have a weapon. Like, we can knock them out at least for a short amount of time. That would be great. That's about 10 minutes, so. Yeah, and exactly 10 minutes. Bye.